government, business and education are the pillars in the transformation process.
As a lecturer coming into my marketplace, this university complex, I believe that every morning that I come in, I'm bringing the presence of God to this place. So I pray for every single student, every lecturer and the dean himself, because I believe that God is going to establish his kingdom here.
The great thing about being a transformational church is that you do tangible things to help the community. One of the things that we got involved in after the tsunami was the rebuilding of Kamala School.
And for this project, Brian received the highest honor from the King of Thailand, making him the only Christian pastor to have ever received this prestigious award.